As I have shared previously, the art direction of a music album cover can be segregated between the streams of illustrative art and photographic imagery. And to mock a visual content for a live data hi-fi prototype, I would highly recommend anyone to attempt the genres of still life or landscape style of compositions, for it can be done in less than 5 minutes. The tricks behind this speedy method is to incorporate high-quality stock images into the workflow when creating the music album cover art, and I'm going to show you a cheap hack to get a job done like this example over here. But beforehand, you need to recognize your emotional feeling for that particular music album that you are going to work on before associating it with some stock imagery. As an example, I'm going to use a net label that I used to listen to 11 years ago. I'm going to design a cover art for one of my favorite albums here, which it doesn't have one. To begin, let's start with a new Photoshop document that has a square resolution. Do make sure the resolution of the document is formatted in a unit of pixel. Then, drag the two downloaded stock images from unsplash.com onto our new Photoshop document. You will need to activate the free transform functions with the keyboard shortcut key of Ctrl+T for resizing the image to fit into our square compositions here. When you're done with the adjustment, just click the Apply button or simply hit the Enter key. Next, I'm going to resize the second image before I'm going to superimpose it with the first pictures. Then, at the Layer Panel's Blending options, choose a preset of Overlay. Feel free to experiment with other blending modes and see which one suits your needs. After that, I'm going to use a Paint Bucket tool to flood the background layer with a dark color so that it blends better with the stock image. Next, we'll need only to copy the album's title and some of its basic info. And its Photoshop document, we shall use the text tool and paste the text as a whole new layer. Feel free to cut the text into a separate grouping as you see fit. Also, you might want to change the text color for maintaining the standard of legibility. Next, to give more contrast to our music album cover art, you will need to play around with different sizings of the selected typeface. Lastly, we need to optimize the file size of our cover art image before saving it to a disk or import into an Android Studio or other prototyping tools. And I highly recommend you to use this legacy function of Save for Web to optimize your output, for it has several PNG and JPEG presets that you can rely on. Remember to reduce the resolution for the cover art too. And that's all. You have just successfully created a music album cover art as part of the mock content for your prototype.